approval to reimburse the Brentwood Bank General Fund $5,900.13 from the El Rey Storage Account for monies paid to the Borough of Jefferson for storage conveyance.
Can't read it.
You guys all got a printout. So over time, since for a while now, as you can see, there's a certain amount of pipes that go, a certain amount of our storage that goes to Jefferson.
Basically, they haven't paid Jefferson for sending the sewage to West Elizabeth since, I think it was 2019?
No, they did skip a period. 21, 22, and 23 has been being paid, but there seems to be a skipping period. But nonetheless, it came out of our general fund. This is sewage from El Rey that goes through Jefferson's pipes for a short period of time, I guess, and we pay them for that. It should have been paid out of
El Rey
storage account. So this is to reimburse the general fund the amount of money that we've taken out of our general fund for that. Is there any other?
I'll make that motion.
And if that's for the use of the line on 837, you should all, which Jefferson Borough paid for some years back, in anticipation of storage coming to the El Rey area.
Do we have a second?
Second.
Evan's motions for a second. All in favor?
Aye.
Any opposed? Approval of the CWS copiers contract previously too. So what this is a continued, we did not re-sign the 2023, coming into 23, there was a contract for 22. We didn't sign it coming into 23. So therefore we've been paying a premium, almost like when your cable comes out of contract, so then you start paying double. So this would be for 2023, and they would revert back and take some of the extra, when you're out of contract, you pay double for the copies. So they would revert back, take some of the money off that we've been giving them, overpaying them because we were out of contract. And then that should carry us at a better rate through this year.
I'll make that motion.
No, it's on the table.
I'll make the motion that we take it off the table.
Okay, I will second the motion to take it off the table. So, Wilson, seconded by Dupree. All in favor?
Aye.
Aye.
Now you need the motion.
Okay. Motion, anyone want to make a motion to approve the 2023 contract to see any best copiers?
So moved.
Okay.
I'll second that.
Four motion, second. I will tell you by chance, Lisa, who we recently hired, used to work for that company, so she knew the best deal
she
to get. She knew the best deal to get, so she negotiated it. One of, yeah. So, all in favor?
Aye.
All right.